My name is Dr. Terence Young. I'm an OB-GYN practicing for 21 years. Practiced in Illinois for the majority of my time, now in Ohio, and did my training in Washington University School of Medicine and residency in Georgia at Emory University. I wanted to get into a practice where the physician's voice counted and where they went above and beyond for the care of the patients. I feel that this is a family atmosphere where we have a little bit more autonomy to optimize the care for our patients and just a good group of staff members and colleagues to work with. I think we excel in two things. From the obstetrical standpoint, we really excel with being able to manage the high-risk patients. And from the gynecologic standpoint, offering the da Vinci robotics, that outpatient surgery where we can do hysterectomies with very minimal incisions, being able to leave the hospital the same day, and often in 2 to 3 weeks later, the patients are back to full recovery. The support staff is a critical piece of the practice, the overall flow, because they're the front line. They're the ones that are going to triage all of the patients, do the initial assessments, provide that follow-up care when we're not able to provide the follow-up care at times. So they're very critical in the flow of the overall practice and do an excellent job. Patients come first. That's the number one philosophy. And being there for patients instead of trying to just run through your day, really taking that time to sit down and listen to what the patient has to say.